Welcome back to Let's Play Secret of Mana. We're still here in Pure Land. Still are not getting any of the rare equipment. And we have to fight another dragon. Defeat the dragon to the left of this forest to pass through the gate. This is a red dragon. Guess what elemental he's wielding. I wouldn't magic these things to death, but because I'm on a 13-15 minute time limit for my videos, and these things keep flying off the damn screen, I'm basically forced to deal with them as fast as I can. Oh look, a rabbite. We saw it on the screen. Now what did the rabbite drop? Now, some of this might start seeming familiar if you watch the opening cinematic here. But basically, the ruins we saw in the opening cinematic where the backstory of the Mana Fortress was described, we're basically traveling through there now. This is Thunder Gigas. He has similar quirks to Frost Gigas. I'll be glad that this is the last Gigas boss. Oh yeah, and this is the last really painful attack the game comes up with, Blitz Breath. Like I said, painful. After this next dragon, I'm going to call it quits for the video, because the next part's going to be pretty plot heavy. This bastard has Blitz Breath too, so kill him quickly. I don't remember my evasion for Breathwing being so good. By the way, after all my level grinding, I think my magic is maxed out. Okay, that is the last dragon for this area. I'm going to cut the video early because, again, the next part is pretty long. It's kind of a big cutscene, so I'll see you next time.